Hello, and welcome to another exciting episode of Eric Plays His 20s. This is Saturday Slog number 13, Final Fantasy VII. Just really enjoying this game here, and let's jump into it. Saucer, and we got a buggy here. Let me load up my game fac here. Just taking a look here. Okay. How do I get in this bad boy? There we go. Still do fights in the buggy, it looks like. Don't have time for whatever's happening to me. Alright, so get our game on here. Alright, so, on the last episode, we went through North Coral, which was kind of a rundown city, and we found out that, you know, it's the remnants of Coral, Barret's hometown, and I guess what happened was, there was a coal mining town. Shinra came through and said, hey, well, what if we stop mining coal? We switch over to a Mako reactor and you guys can stop mining. I said, sure, why not? Everybody but this guy in town named Dine. Maybe Dean. Anyway. So, Shinra, they let, you know, Dean finally relents, and the town votes to let Shinra build a reactor in town. And inevitably, they build the reactor and destroy the town and kill all the people, I guess. And Dean and Barret were trying to escape, and Dean slipped and was gonna fall off a ravine, but Barret caught him. But the Shinra machine gunners shot him through their arms. Their hands and whatever. And, okay, got a reply to a media comment here. engaged in social media. Cargo ship. Jesus. Why would you have to say that? Take a nice little sail here. So after the Maker reactor was built, Barret tried to find any survivors of the town, and he only found Dine's daughter, Marlene. And that's why he has Marlene, I guess, and he's raising her. He decided to get his vengeance on Shinra. He hated Mako reactors ever since. Pretty fun. Go outside, June. Ah, crap. I'm gonna just do a hard reset here. Oh, man. But now I know what to do, so... It should just take a couple of seconds here, and we'll have lost all of that commentary. But that's how it goes. That's how my games seem to be at the restart constantly. Skyrim and Fallout. Viz Rubble. Just gotta drive the buggy right into the town. Boom. right now, we'll try it again here. We should be able to just take our vehicle right outside of Junin. Hit the mic, I'm sorry. Ugh. Adam Pearl was so mad. So we gotta take a look at our materia here. Manipulate and steal. Ugh. Whoops. Go around this mountain. So we're driving our buggy around, we're looking for side quest nonsense. Looking for a Zemzalet, this might be one. Ice him, and we get the skill. She blasts them. Boom. So this is some sort of weird mini game to manipulate. So fight 5 more times. Pointless thing. So it looks like if the battles that we fought are, and they're looking for repeating digits in the 1s and 10s spot. So we have to fight 5 more battles. We have 11 battles. That's battle number 1. Should be fight number 3. Thank you. have leveled up. That's pretty dope. Track here. Sprite, go.
Let him go.
You little polygonal model guy. We can fight 11 more battles and get the next one too. Let's just see how that goes. Go. So we're back at Fort Condor. We'll see how our beleaguered allies are holding up. happens. We deploy our three attackers and we just march them down as quick as we can to just kind of expand our battle line. So that's kind of where we would kind of deploy troops and whatever. We're not likely to get guys in behind me, I don't think so. Very heights of strategic combat and deployments. Get out of here. So we help them out. So it looks like this, the rest of this playthrough is gonna just be getting enemy skills and then this bolt ring from this guy. Which is fine. As long as I know that's what I'm doing, you know what I mean? So we don't need to probably fight too much in here. So we got the White Wind. We're looking for Flamethrower and Beta. So let's just go do those. I'll try and work our way back through this cave here. So now I'm starting to get hyped up for the remake then for Final Fantasy VII. I saw some gameplay, but it kind of looked like it was just like Final Fantasy XV, which I don't know how I felt about that. See which materia doesn't have it. I think it's this one. save now, now that everything's like, configured. Midgard's Olam here. Should be an easier battle, one would think. I'm not gonna put up with this guy's crap. I only want one thing out of you and it's this attack, so I do not want any crap out of you. Let's just see if we can end him then. I'm just going to reset, since I had that same spot right before. Got nukes. don't know why the soft reset doesn't seem to work in battle. I suppose so you don't accidentally trigger it in the heights of whatever. What's the first of? I don't know if that's the first official game over. Your movie is over, sir. Alright. Let's do this for reals, though. So obviously that run was no good. I kind of got mad. So we're going to do a little restart here. Thank you. Lame. Okay. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Freaking hate Final Fantasy VII and all this nonsense. A lot of RPGs have these super weird and bizarre deep mechanics. So let's just deal with it and move on. Manipulate all this nonsense. I revive, restore. Let's try this one more time. Save this slot down there in case I don't like what I've manipulated. has to say. Beta should be good and low. Not get the sense materia. I don't know. Go, got it. Now my materia is all jacked up. Right. Let's just move a flip on here. So we have two more enemy skills to get quick. Thank you. didn't take my high potion. So we have one more enemy we want to try and get a skill from here. It looks like we'll find him in the desert. Survive that. Excuse me. Sneeze there. There, we've got the aqua lung now. It's so chock full of side quests. Very strange. Boom, look at that. It's telling me to switch my party up a little, so. Thank you. pretty sure I had another scent. I must have sold it. Alrighty, we are just cruising along here with this, so I think we'll just do whatever this side quest is, and then we'll be done. Somebody wake up, please. Well, it's gonna put Eris down. Thank you. are these people up to?
Thank you.
glow materia. That sounds pretty cool. Over here. That's right. Yikes. Petrified. Buggy here. So we're nearing the end of our quest here for the day once we get to Cosmo Canyon. Thank you. thanks for watching another exciting episode of Eric Plays His 20s. It's the 13th Saturday slog through Final Fantasy VII.